What's up, YouTube family, party people? Oh God, why am I saying I'm gonna hit something? Lord, I must hit my wall. Okay. I'm in a rush to go to the dumpsters. So, I'm back in my car, thank the Lord. Yesterday, I took my husband's truck. That's when you seen me trying to set up my camera. I had nothing. I didn't have my grabber, I didn't have my crate. I have nothing. Oh, I didn't have my little thingamabob to hold my phone. So I was like winging it, really. And my phone was dying. It was such a mess. Such a mess. My makeup's half done, so I look weird. Oh well, you guys are just gonna have to deal with that. Oh, the construction guys are here on a Saturday. Really? So I am going to go to the candle store dumpster, and where else am I going to go? The dollar type store, and maybe the pharmacy dumpster. It's almost 1 o'clock. I'm cutting it close because I still got to get ready for work and finish getting ready. Thank you. So, that's what's going on. Okay, there was a police officer there, and I'm like, shit. God damn it. Oh, this phone. Huh, how about that? It works with the case on. It never did before. All right. So, oh God, it's hot in here. Why is my heat on? For the love of Jesus. I wonder why I'm sweating to death. So yeah, I was so mad. I lost all that footage, guys. I spent so long, like 2 hours editing that footage. I had so much footage because it was over like a 2-day period of me diving. The video was like 40 minutes long because I had like footage of me going to the post office to mail out candy to one of my subscribers. And I mean, it was good. It was a good quality video. I have new music, which I put in the video I just uploaded anyway, but I had like a bunch of different music and oh well, what are you gonna do? So I was excited though that I got what I got. I mean, the lotion and the body wash and the soaps, like that in itself was an awesome find. So let's go check some dumpsters. There was nothing in the, what am I talking about here? My brain just totally went blank. There was nothing in the pharmacy dumpster. So that sucks because I haven't had a score from there in a while, but that's okay because, oh my God, I got so much stuff from the candle dumpster, guys. 3 bags. They tried to be sneaky again, and they put they covered up a bag in the cardboard dumpster, and it was so heavy. So I got a candle out of there. I got a ton of lotions, and the sad thing was And I got a different wallflower. I don't even know which one yet because I had to put a glove on real quick because they souped that bag. They dumped out so much soap and lotions. There was probably like 5 empty bottles between all the bags. So I saved what I could. There's some I think that are missing lids, but this was all lotions this time. So I have everything in a cardboard box in my trunk. Thank God I brought gloves so I could go through everything. But I have it all in a box, so I'll clean it up probably not today, tomorrow, because it's already 2 o'clock almost. And I had to stop and get food, Chick-fil-A, for my munchkins and my hubby, since I'm not feeding them before I go to work. I made a huge dinner though yesterday for my hubby for Father's Day. He loves chicken egg rolls, so homemade. So I made everything, wrapped up the egg rolls, fried them, made his favorite pierogies, macaroni and cheese. Like, I went to town. And then made him a smoothie for dessert. I made the kids and me Oreo milkshakes for dessert. So yeah, I did a lot yesterday. So I ain't doing nothing today, especially now since I work. But so I got them all dinner, so I can't go anywhere else. Well, this is like lunch. They'll feed them dinner later, but trying to record here, stop honking your horn. But yeah, so I can't stop anywhere else, but I am going to stop. I'm gonna leave for work a little early, and I'm gonna hit up the dollar type stores, the one right across the street from my work and the one down the road a little bit from my work. So my window up so you can hear me. So I'm gonna hit those up in a little bit, you know, on my way to work. I'll just leave a little early because hopefully I'll get something out of those. Because I mean, one dumpster just isn't gonna suffice for me, you know what I'm saying? But I didn't have time to go check the home decor stores and everything. There's no way I have time to do all that. Because I had to reshoot that haul video and then re-edit the whole thing and upload it. And that took almost an hour and a half. So that took away my diving time. But I had to get that one up for you guys. So sorry. But all right. So let me get home and feed my hubby and my kids and get to work. But I'm so excited, all the stuff that I got from this one dumpster. Again, so excited. So I can't wait to show you guys. I'll probably, maybe, hopefully upload a haul video for you guys tomorrow before I go to work. And I'll probably hit up dumpsters on my way home tonight from work too. So that's the plan anyway. And I don't know if I'll be able to record because it'll be super late, but I'll try. We'll see. All right. I'll see you guys later. What is up, YouTube family? So, man, this is the bumpiest road ever. So this thing's like shaking. So it's Sunday now. I did have to close last night. I did have to bartend. Damn waitress. I actually did both jobs. So I am exhausted today, to say the least. And I have to go back into work. But first, since I wasn't able to make it out to this candle store dumpster last night because I didn't get done until 2 a.m. and I was not going in the opposite direction of home at 2 a.m. after working all night. I was so tired. So I'm gonna go check it now real quick and then race back to work. I'm gonna run out and check this dumpster and hope that I get a big score from it because that would be awesome. So this stupid thing, I gotta fix this. And I'm smoking. I know I shouldn't be because I'm still sick. Like, I just cannot get rid of it, and it's probably because I'm smoking anyway. All right, let's go check this dumpster. When you got what you want, I got one bag.